Lesson 26, want to do a large biscuit tea, and one can why be influenced by advertisements, much as we may pride ourselves on our good taste, we are no longer free to do the things we want, or advertising exerts a certain influence on us in their efforts to persuade us to buy this or that product. Advertisers have made a close study of human nature and have classified our greater weaknesses. Advertisers discovered years ago that all of us love to get something for nothing. An advertisement which begins the magic word freaking really go wrong. These days, advertisers not only offer free samples but free cars, free houses, and free trips around the world as well. They devise hundreds of competitions which will invite us to win huge sums of money. Read it on television. Made it possible for advertisers to capture the attention of millions of people in this way. During a radio program, a company, biscuit manufacturers, once asked listeners to bake biscuits and send them to their factory. They offered to pay $10 a pound for the biggest biscuit baked by a listener. The response to this competition was tremendous. Before long, biscuits of all shapes and sizes began arriving at the factory. One lady brought in a biscuit on a wheelbarrow. It weighed nearly 500 pounds. A little later, a man came along with a biscuit which occupied the whole boot of his car. All the biscuits with lot were set, were carefully weighed. The largest was 730 pounds. It seems that this would win the prize, but just before the competition closed, a lawyer arrived at the factory with a truly colossal biscuit which weighed 2,400 pounds. It had been baked by a college student who had used over 1,000 pounds of flour, 800 pounds of sugar, 200 pounds of fat, and 400 pounds of various other ingredients. It was so heavy that a crane had to be used to remove it from the lorry. The manufacturers had to pay more money than they had anticipated, for they bought the biscuit from the student for $24,000.